our way to the next plane. Had a little bit of a mix-up with the boarding passes again, but it wasn't that major. Say hi, Mom. We're finally in the hotel in Barcelona. The hotel room is super cute, so I'll show you guys that. We're just starting to realize that we are extremely tired. It's not gonna be a lot of rest. We're probably gonna shower because we're sticky and gross and hang out for a bit. Then we have to go to the Sangrada, right? Sagrada. Famiglia? No, that's Famiglia's Italian. Familia.
Yes.
Sagrada. We're going there. Luckily enough, the hotel is super cute and it has a lot, so we shouldn't be bored. And now our main focus is just getting clean, getting comfy, getting out, because we can't waste a day in the hotel room. I will come back when I am showered and dressed. All right, guys, and we are live. Right now, we're outside. It's beautiful out. I expected it to be overwhelmingly hot, but it's not. Maybe it's because evening time is approaching. Right now, we're walking to the Sagrada Familia. Mom and I look pretty neat. Oh, I gotta show you guys what I can see right now. It's so beautiful, it's huge. Freaking ginormous, and we're still not even like in front of it yet. Wow, look at that. Okay, we're going up the tower now. This is exciting. Do you see how tight these are? This is cute, but we're still not at the highest point. You ready to walk up some more? Oh, you took a leap, Mom? That's crazy. I didn't expect you to do that. Oh wow, that's beautiful. Look at that. Wow. You know, I didn't expect my mom to be as down for this as she is. But you know what? She's a rider. Alright, I see you, Mom. Wait, we're going all the way down?
I don't know if we're going all the way down. That's what I said the next time.
You should. Yeah, I think that's taking us out. Yeah, Mom, I think that's down. Excuse me.
But it looks like it's the next thing. Like,
we
have to go.
Oh, okay. So, this is tight to have a lot of people up here. I mean, I'm a little traumatized from the Eiffel Tower because we thought we were going down one floor and we went down the whole thing. So, just saying. I have reason to be concerned. Alright, so we're going down now. Super pretty. Oh yeah, we have to cross over here. I wonder why they have all these doors locked. That's so pretty. I don't know if you guys can see, but there's that. This is so beautiful, to be honest. Got Mom in the background. Honestly, I expected these stairs to be worse. They're not that bad. Now we are descending. I feel like a princess. So I'm about to try and work at this church and be a tour guide, a selfie tour guide, because I can honestly say if you guys ever come to Barcelona to visit this church, you are going to get the best photos of your entire life. Ignore this. I don't know what's going on with this piece of hair, but take my advice. Listen to me. They closed off a lot, but I guess it's for our safety, right? Because they don't want to end up like Notre Dame. No shade.
Look at the city. So beautiful. Now we're just kind of waiting to go down.
So
the steps start to curve down.
Yeah, I can't see anything. This is actually kind of scary. This is currently what we're going through. This is terrible. I feel like there's gonna be a dragon or an ogre at the bottom of this. We have to go all the way down this, and this is especially tight. People wrote their names and stuff on the wall. I wish I brought a marker, because you know that's probably gonna be there forever. So that's awesome. But I think the guy said that we would take an elevator up and take 400 stairs down. And something's telling me this is the 400 stairs down. I am sweating bullets right now. It's so hot, I feel like I'm in a sauna. Or like the Sahara, I guess that's more appropriate. Do you guys see how dark it just got? This is like never ending. When is it gonna stop? I think I'm gonna give up that dream to be a selfie tour guide now. Cause I can't be going through this. And they had the nerve to try to put these little baby lights in the rail, like that's helping with anything. Imagine doing this at night.
We've reached the end.
We're out. You and me both. Who needs Jenny Craig when you've got La Sagrada Familia? I'm like a sweaty mess now, but just got done taking a bunch of photos. Now we're trying to find the McDonald's, because this McDonald's has chicken wings and I can't see, but I have my shades, so I should probably put those on. It is hot, but it's not terrible again. And I think us sweating added like, what is going on with this hair?
Glow.
Yeah, it gave us a nice glow. Makes it look like we're just glazed donuts.
Just to give you guys a final look how massive this thing is. And that's a park over there. But look at it. Wow.
We're currently at McDonald's. And guess what we have? We got wings. Let me tell you something. These are actually fire. I'm not gonna lie. And I've been having food problems all day because I haven't been satisfied by anything I was eating. But these, respect McDonald's.
What's up, guys? We're back another day in Barcelona. So today we're going to a very famous or popular park. It's Park Gay? I don't know. But speaking of gay, look at my outfit, just in time for Pride. I got these from Michael Kors. They're the cutest, most comfiest things. And got the shirt from Zara, shorts. Actually, I really don't remember, but it's gonna be an amazing time. So mom is finishing getting ready in the back. We're kind of in a rush because I think we have to be there for 8 a.m.
8:30.
And we're taking public transportation, which is also gonna be an experience. I'm actually really excited for that. In each European country we've been to so far, we've taken the public transportation system. And they've all proven to be like really smooth. I hope that Spain goes along with, you know, what's the pattern. And for the most part, that's that on that. We've arrived. Oh, this hair looks kind of wild. We just got done taking our pictures. You guys will see some of those later. We also met a very angry lady who didn't want to wait in the makeshift line that people made to take pictures, which I have to admit was actually really kind of everybody because they gave people their turn. You waited online, you got your thing. People came up with that by themselves. It was cool, but she ain't wanna wait. And you ain't above the law that we made, miss.
This. I don't even know what to call it, but it's beautiful.
So we actually decided to visit the Arc de Triomphe. So I'll give you guys a look at that. It's ginormous.
I can go up for miles. Everything is like extra large out here. And it looks like they're setting something up in the back too, maybe like a concert or something, but there's like people standing out, so you know, who knows?
We were just saying that like taking a picture of this is like pointless. First of all, it's huge. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if I got like an unproportioned tan because I'm out here in these space boots. And if my ankles are a different color at this point, it is what it is. Hi guys. We are headed to see a magic fountain, which is supposed to be really cool. So here's the new look.
We've got this super cute romper that I got from ASOS, and when I bought it, it was actually on sale. These earrings are from Topshop because Topshop is going out of business. And then we've got mom shoes, not important. Ready to go, dude?
Yes.
Let's get out of here.
I'm just happy now that it's like nighttime, we don't have to deal with the sun because it was something serious today. There's no reason why I should have been as hot as it was. Especially with all the white and colors that I was wearing.
So somehow we ended up in Pride Barcelona. I'm so happy. This is awesome. I wanted to go to Pride back home, but we're here, which I'm not upset at because I'd rather be in Barcelona, but being at Barcelona and being able to see Pride, come on out. Kind of makes me wish I didn't change my outfit. I was a sweaty disaster and we can't be having that. We're in front of the fountain and it's huge, but what else is new? Because everything in Barcelona especially seems to be freaking supersized. But that was a really, really, really beautiful show, honestly, I have to say. You still have pride going on in the bag. It's a big party. I like Barcelona.
I have no idea what we're gonna eat.
Maybe we can try to get something like traditional Spanish. Because we're Hispanic, but we eat like, how do you explain it? It's not Spanish food, technically. It's ratchified Latina food with a lot of sodium. Okay, so we're trying Spanish paella for the first time. Ready? It's good stuff. What do you think, Mom? She's a seasoned paella vet, so her opinion matters a lot. We also haven't eaten all day, so that adds to it tasting really good. That's nice, I can't lie. And apparently she asked for it dry because usually it comes out really soupy, but the portion that they gave us was really big.
You can get one pan and it's good for two people. Got all sorts of things. You got the seafood paella, they have a bunch of different kinds.
Got some prawns over here, Big Daddy Prawn. Still has his eyes. Well, they're probably looking like he's so immature.
I don't care.
Good morning, everybody. It's our last day in Barcelona, unfortunately. But even though it's the last day, it's not a sad day because we're gonna have some fun. I'll show you guys the fit.
Today we've got on very cute little fit, Spanish inspired skirt, and of course the Gucci sandals. Thanks, Mom.
So we're going to Birch and Cake. I'm very excited because that is a place I wanted to visit. It was on my list of places to go.
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch singing la 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 la, la la la. I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch singing la 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 la, la la la.
So it's been a minute since I chatted with you guys. Right now we're in front of the Cathedral of Barcelona, and I especially wanted to come here because it is, I believe, one of the oldest cathedrals here. And we visited La Sagrada Familia when we first came, but it turns out that it's not that old. It was actually made by Antonio Gaudi, and that's like 100 and some change. And this one, well, I have to Google it. I'll let you guys know exactly how old it is, but I'm for certain it's older than 160 something years old. So now we're gonna try to see if we can get in. If we have to pay for it, I'll cover it since Mom has paid for a lot. But I would love to see inside and get to feel all that herstory.
Sign your name on my phone, yeah. 3 o'clock in the morning. We've been going and going back and forth cause we don't know better. And I thought we'd be different. Yeah, we were on to some good shit. We keep dancing with the devil, but he doesn't have a back, no. Should be pulling away from the fire. Should go, but I don't even try. Gone in the deep end tonight.
So we have our next meal. I've got paella again because, I don't know, I just felt like it. Like, we're in Spain. This is where it's best. Might as well. Mom's got some pulpo. Pulpo is octopus. And it's really, really good.
In Barcelona tonight. From New York. The city of love. Two beautiful princesses tonight. With your eyes and your smile. We make Barcelona. Tonight. Oh yeah.
Well, there you go. We've just been serenaded. You guys just witnessed our exclusive, super exclusive, unreleased song from a very special random man that we just met. Hit my boy up for some tunes. Wow. I wish I knew how to do that. I wish I knew how to stand, period. Better let on somebody's head. Who are you? Today is the day that we leave Barcelona. And I am hungry. I'm pretty sad to be leaving. I like the stress. Sorry, I have the attention span of a toddler sometimes. I'm very sad to leave. I really enjoyed it here. It's a beautiful place. I definitely want to come back and visit, even if it's by myself or even with friends. Look at how cute this spread is. It's bittersweet because now we get to go and see more stuff. But I definitely made sure today while we were in the taxi to do more research on the cathedral, because that was one of my favorite parts of the trip. And it turns out the cathedral, if I remember correctly, is 762 years old. Or 726. Don't really remember. It's super old, and it was also created in the honor of, what's her name? I don't remember her name, but it started with an E. And she was a 13-year-old virgin who was tortured and murdered by the Romans when they started cracking down on people for being Christian. And her remains are actually buried in the church's crypt, which we didn't get to see because we actually didn't even get to go inside of the church. But we got to say a prayer and walk around and see. They have white geese, which I think are actually swan, and apparently they have 13 swans as a result of her age, because she was 13 years old when she died. But it's most popularly known as the Cathedral of Barcelona. Thanks for coming to History Lessons with AZ. I want to definitely do some more research because, like I said, I want to go back and maybe even like go to the beach. I feel like I would do like a girls trip to Barcelona, you know? That seems like a pretty fun idea, but I had a great time with mom regardless. Now we're just kind of walking around the airport aimlessly, just looking for something to do because we don't know what time our flight boards. Well, I guess we know what time, we don't know what gate. What was your favorite part of the trip, mom? Part of the trip to be spending time with me. Oh my god, I love that too.
No, I don't have to think about it.
Okay, for right now we'll say that mom's favorite trip. For right now we'll say mom's favorite part of the trip was me.
You can't see us, but mom remembered her favorite day, so mom say it.
My favorite part of this trip was when we went to the magic fountain, which was absolutely gorgeous, and that we accidentally bumped into Pride Barcelona, because that was also the night that we had that really good paella as well.
Yeah, same. I like that too. So now we're drinking tea and eating a little snacky snack so that we can get the day going with the papow. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm on the plane. Bye. So we are on the flight on our way out of Barcelona. Thank you guys for hanging out with me during this trip. We've got a new surprise coming. So there's gonna be a part 2 to this. Make sure you guys watch. Who knows where we're headed next. See you guys later.